Damn it, Bunko, I will leave your ass here.
Nobody is leaving anybody.
We're gonna steamroll the army and then they'll be back. This is our only chance to get out.
Not going into the subway. You've heard the stories.
We will starve here. The subway is our only chance. We take it to Inwood, get to the evac center, and get the fuck out of New York. Or we die here.
I don't like him, but he's right.
The subway to Inwood. Over.
Yeah, really? Maybe the bus will wipe him out on the front.
Stay down,
guys.
Don't stop until you get to the elevator. Elevator cold. Is that all you got?
Came out of nowhere.
Dan, you there?
Always.
We're headed down. Out of food. Gotta go now. You coming? Over.
I got food and booze for a month. Jawheads will be here by then. I'm gonna wait it out, but I'll keep an eye out for you.
That's... shit. That's a lot of Zeke. But we got no choice. Come on, give me something.
Holy Christ. You seeing this? Goddamn Thanksgiving Day parade.
There's no way the army expected this many.
Oh, that's what I'm talking about. I think we got them all.
Reloading!
Ah!
We got a creep!
Creeper neutralized.
Thanks. Clear. Subway should be just across the street. All right. Come on, give me something. This'll do. I found some defenses. Putting down.
Guys, see the swarm coming straight for you.
Where?
Right down the hallway.
Razor wire defenses set. Some defenses. Razor wire defenses set. Yeah! Stay down, creep. Swarm coming in!
Loading ammo! This is gonna be bad.
Dan, can we make it across to the subway?
Probably the best it's gonna be. Go for it. And good luck, Dan.
Thanks.
Got the creeper.
Thanks.
Better times. Over and out.
Raise it up. Fresh ammo coming up. Turning back now. Do not stop. Get to the subway. Like M16s.
down! Yeah!
Uh-huh. Oof.
Who's next?
Get back, you fatty bastard!
Shit! I see a creeper!
Listen, man, we need to drive this thing to Inwood right now.
Evac, eh? That'll cost you. This rabbit hole is chock-a-block with goodies. Bring them to me.
All right, let's do this.
Oh! Gas back down! Stay clear of the gas!
Reloading! Creeper taken out. Picked up another box. Should be enough.
Americans, man! Lost everything! What now?
What you asked for?
Gracias.
Reloading! We got a creep! Yeah! Stay down, creep. Found one of Stevie's goodies. Bring it back. Fresh ammo coming up. Who's next? Screamer! Fresh ammo coming up! Okay, we good?
Ammo coming up.
Found one of Stevie's goodies.
Bringing it back.
Gas bags down. Watch the fumes.
So everybody's going north for a big freeze. That is smart. Until the big thaw.
Damn it, stop!
We got a creep!
You're a rat.
Thanks.
What you asked for?
Oh, thank you ever so much.
Picked up another box. Should be enough. Okay, we good?
All aboard, who's coming?
Whoa, whoa, Jesus!
Fire! Oh, we're making too much noise. They're gonna come. We gotta go now.
Do you want to try? Shut up!
My associate on the other side of this door is either passed out drunk or deceased.
We'll check it out.
Stay on the radio. We ain't alone.
Stevie, we got a gate here.
Ah, yeah. Now we rigged those up so the Zeke couldn't stumble in. There's multiple switches to open them. Some of them are on timers. Have fun.
Damn. Check around for the switch. You are all mine. Hurry, hit the next switch. Come on now, creep. I know you're...
That's all of them.
Another gate in here. Keep your eyes open for a switch. Hurry, hit the next switch.
Damn it, they're on to us.
Reloading. Hit the next switch. Time's up. Back to the start.
Reloading.
Hurry, hit the next switch. Hurry, hit the next switch.
Screamer!
Steve, tell me there are no more gates.
Only the pearly ones, boss.
Oh! Hazmat over here!
Reloading! Forward.
No roof. Man, this is bad.
Stevie, we're in the hub.
Oh, my little henchlings have reached the sea.
There are two control rooms here. Use the one on the right.
This will buy us some time. Psst. Keep it down.
We got an auto turret.
Coming up. All right, now.
That's what I'm talking about. Right here. All right, let's go.
Weirdest subway station I ever saw.
Woo! Creeper taking out. Get ready for the boom! Watch it. Toxic gas down below. That pipe should hold our weight. Gotta find a way to air it out down there. I see another fan controller. Probably airs out the place. It's working. Gas is dropping.
Yeah, but only by one floor.
We can drop down a level. He won't get up now. Reloading. Hey, air is safe down here. Come on. It's not going to be safe down there until we air it out. Oh, hell no. Stevie, the ventilation panel's missing a key.
Now, unless you can breathe poison, I'd start searching dead workers for a key.
Look for the key. Check bodies. Shit! I see a creeper!
And the gas doesn't hurt the Zeke.
I just frisked a dead guy and didn't find the key. Here they come! Bomber coming in!
No way to move until we get that key.
Hazmat, on the move!
On for the cloud.
Yeah!
That's right! I just frisked a dead guy and didn't find the key. Bringing it to the control panel. It's working. Gas is dropping.
Next level looks okay. Let's go.
Key again.
Jesus, start looking.
Could be on the next level down, in the gas.
We need that key. No other choice. Take a deep breath and go. No key. No key. Found it! Coming upstairs!
Take him out!
Look out! Bomber!
All right. Let's do this.
The bomber's down!
What is the holdup with the key?
I'd like to get out of here. Let's go.
Through the tunnel.
Did you guys catch up with Roy yet? Ginger fella, about 5'7", he owes me money.
Don't expect that money back, Stevie. You got everybody? Moving forward.
Shh. Keep the noise down.
Where that yellow crap came from. Everyone here? We're in the main hub, Stevie.
Well, I've underestimated you. If I was a betting man, I'd have just lost my ass. Now open the door!
Let's flip the door switch and get the hell out.
This'll help keep them back. Auto turrets ready for action. Give me something. Found the door smasher.
Hey,
Door charge set.
Reloading.
I found some defenses. Putting down a 50 cal turret. Come on, give me something. Yeah, this'll keep them back.
Psst. Keep it down.
Robotic death machine, baby! Some defenses. Putting down a 50 cal turret. We got everybody? Moving forward. I hit the switch. Now drive.
Son of a bitch!
Take him out!
Whoa, Jesus!
Honestly, you Yanks have no sense of humor. Now hurry up and get on a bloody train.